story is supposed to be about this guy who goes out to hustle, but he's got to have these reasons, you know. He's got trapped into this marriage with this total lesbian lady, but he's trapped because, you know, he has this job, but he's so, you know, devoted as a parent or father or whatever, that he'll go out and hustle the streets to bring home the dollars, whatever.
I had my job back then, and I had this scene that I wanted to do in the movie where I told my child how to take a shower, wash himself, and I told him how to hold on to the soap rag and take the soap and wash in the shower, and he loved it, you know. And I thought that would be a great scene for me and my child, you know. And since we didn't have time to do that, we shot this other thing.
They didn't want the baby to be naked, so the baby didn't die, but I didn't make it anyway, so it's always there.
Ladies and gentlemen.